Hello everybody, we are in Lozère track for first GP, so we go for pre-qualifying lap. We have a tabletop and a single before right corner. Here I'm putting my third gear, so really smooth in the corner. And we have a long straight, I put all my power down through the mechanic zone. And braking go to the second gear and again smoothly in the throttle. And then I put all my power to take lots of speed to the left start corner. Really nice and fast there. And here we come to the right corner before the whoops. Yeah, really on the third gear and smooth because really slippery, and then I put my part to double. And now we go to the left, like you see it's really deep ruts, so you have to be really gentle with the bike and have a good balance. Here all my power down to clear and really actually landing because straight we have a corner. Now left I stands up, now I sit down and I put all my power down and go to the right corner. Again really smooth and that's long tabletop, difficult to clear it. Now we go to the right and single with hard landing. So here I'm using third gear before the single and double. Here I'm really scrubbing a little bit to clear the double, and now we go to the right before the tabletop again before the corner, so you have to be really gentle to landing in time and make a nice right corner. We go left and this nice section with single and triple and then single a little bit early before the corner, and we slide goes to the finish jump.